Good morning, students. Welcome to the Moral Science class. As you know, good personality attracts everyone. Moral values play a vital role to develop a good personality. These values help us to be a successful person in life. In the previous class, you have learned the value of be self-dependent. Now, I am going to teach you another most important value, that is pleasure of reading. It means when someone makes reading as his or her passion. It helps us to increase our knowledge. It also helps us to express our feelings clearly. Now, I am going to explain you these values with the help of some pictures. Look at the pictures carefully. In this picture, two girls are reading newspaper. Do you know why should we read the newspaper? We should read the newspaper as it updates us with the current happenings and increases our journal knowledge. This picture shows that they know the value of reading. So we must develop the habit of reading newspaper. It not only updates us but also builds confidence in us. In the next picture, children are playing video game. Is it beneficial for them? Is playing video game help them to increase their knowledge? This picture shows that they do not know the value of reading books and not utilizing their time in a good way. In the next picture, children are enjoying the reading books as they love reading. This shows they know the value of reading books. Do you know why are they reading the story books? Students, they are reading the story books as it is the source of fun and recreation. Let's see the next picture. Now see how the boy is wasting his time by watching television for long hours. In the next picture, the girl is sleeping for long time without caring her studies. Now tell me, are the following activities having any benefit? Such type of activities are the wastage of time. We cannot achieve anything by following these activities. Now, next part is source of inspiration. Inspiration means to get motivation for doing something from someone. Now, these are the well-known personalities. Mahatma Gandhi. He was a great freedom fighter. He was fond of reading different types of books. He also inspired us to read books and increase knowledge. Next picture is of Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam. He was a famous scientist and well known by the title of Missile Man. He loved to read different books. According to him, every new book gives new idea. So students, we must develop the habit of reading as it increases our knowledge, confidence, and reduce our stress. Remember one thing. Today a reader, tomorrow a leader. It means reading habit developed in present helps in future. Students, I hope you have learned the value of reading through this video. Now, watch the following links for better understanding. Thank you and have a nice day.